We are learning more this midday about the elderly couple found brutally beaten in their North Tulsa home. 2 News reporter Dan Perlman is live from police headquarters with the latest. Dan?
Well, police believe the motive to what happened is robbery, and the key to solving this crime is going to be in finding the two victims' cars. So let's go ahead and get straight to that. The car is described as an orange or red 2001 Dodge Neon. The license plate is 402-GCV. That's just one of the items that was stolen from their home. 90-year-old Bob Strait and his 85-year-old wife, Nancy, are still in critical condition. Their daughter and granddaughter went to their home yesterday to check on them and found their door kicked open. The two were inside, badly beaten. Officers tell us when they come across scenes like this, it just serves as extra motivation to find whoever is responsible.
This was a cruel, cruel crime. These guys are, one word probably would be described as evil. Clearly, to be able to do the things that they did to these two victims, it was, it's just hard to put in words.
Investigators say more than one person could be involved in what happened. If you have any information, go ahead and call Crime Stoppers. That number is 918-596-COPS. Live in downtown Tulsa, Dan Perlman, 2 News, works for you.